Ouais, non, c'est super. Ouais. Objectif atteint. On sélectionne la nation pour les JO de 2020.
The biggest challenges are Olympic sailing, actually learning about yourself. You know, it's not so much the tactical and, you know, everyone gets these. It's actually understanding yourself and how you get the best out of yourself every single day.
Well, the biggest things I learned about myself, it's how to be patient and how to be consistent.
The biggest thing I've learned about myself, I need to be quite confident to do some good results, so that means a lot of hours of training and to bring the confidence up.
Time for the game back. The ball, come in.
Un petit échauffement, petit réveil musculaire avant notre régate. Un truc qu'on fait tous les matins, ça nous permet de réveiller un peu nos muscles, réveiller un peu notre cerveau aussi. Et puis d'essayer d'attaquer fort la journée.
We ain't got a boat, it's gonna be on the camera.
No, it's all good.
No, it's perfect. Perfect.
Et tu mets le son, hein?
It's just about to go.
Or just jump. It's really hard.
Yeah, I think it's... Just the handling, it's like with this chop and this everything happening, just try and stay relaxed, you know, have some nice timing, keep it smooth.
Bonne journée d'entraînement, on a un peu pu valider quelques choses sur le bateau, d'équipement, mais en général on est assez confiant, bonne vitesse, donc faut juste qu'on navigue à notre meilleur niveau.
During the day, 11, 14 local time and 17 local time, basically no big change in this pattern. The second scenario, overall breeze, the pressure higher, 10 to 14 knots, but much more unsteady.
Gateboat here, Tommer. Gateboat here. I skal længere mod syd med de nordligste af værkerne.
As the clock counts down, the final few seconds.
Predominantly all those people you mentioned that.
So the 49er Gold Fleet is underway as they battle it out for a place in the final medal race.
Le moment clé de la journée, ça a vraiment été accepter ses premiers shifts, parfois déphaser la flotte. Et je pense que surtout la deuxième manche où on a vu qu'on a fait à l'envers, on a été capable de remonter en fait la flotte. On était, je crois, 16 ou 18e au passage de bouée, on doit finir dans les 10 premiers. Donc c'est vite des points qu'on récupère et je pense que c'est un moment clé de la journée. Ouais.
And they release the beasts. They are off in the 49er medal race.
C'est vrai que la dernière fois à Rio, on était, je crois, le dernier bateau à se qualifier. Et là, d'être dans les 8 premiers, bah, ça a vraiment changé la donne. Et je pense que ça montre qu'on a bien évolué aussi.
Yeah, I think for the future, progress will be harder and harder because it's working on smaller details. And I think we've done the steep part of the learning curve, and now it's really some small details. So it's going to be really hard. And I don't know exactly every details we should work, but I think for sure we need to be more precise with everything.
It's going to get harder, obviously. The learning curve flattens off, and yeah, you just have to keep going all the time, and that's why Olympic sailing is just so tough. You can never stop any part of it. And the final question is, do you know what the cricket score is? Final question is, why do I look so good?